Blackhawks post game live. What's been missing from the Hawks game tonight?
I think mostly energy pack. Three shot first period wasn't very good, but in those Columbus games, you saw some energy, you saw some juice. There's still plenty of time.
Yeah, there's no question. For me, it's that sense of urgency, and I think